Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by MakerDemy. This is Nirmal and I am part of the instructor team at MakerDemy. The ESP32 development board, which was released as a successor to the ESP8266 chip, made a huge impact on the IoT industry as it integrated Bluetooth with Wi-Fi and utilized a dual-core processor. ESP32-S3 is the latest addition to Espressif's microcontroller series, specifically designed for AIoT applications. In this video, we will look into the specifications of ESP32-S3 and its applications. Espressif announced the ESP32-S3 microcontroller on 1st December 2020. It features a dual-core Extensa LX7 CPU, while its previous iteration, the ESP32-S2, was based on a single-core Extensa LX7 CPU. The S2 model was considered a bridge between the ESP8266 and ESP32 microcontrollers regarding performance and cost. For more details on ESP32-S2, check out our previous video in the link provided below. The latest version gets a significant boost in performance and retains the improved hardware-level security of the S2 family. It also includes other features of the ESP32-S2, such as USB on-the-go support and an improved touchpad sensor implementation. Now, let us have a detailed overview of the features. The ESP32-S3 has 384 KB of RAM and an additional 512 KB of SRAM. The dual-core CPU has a clock speed of up to 240 MHz. It comes built-in with 2.4 GHz 802.11 BGN Wi-Fi and 40 MHz of bandwidth support. It features Bluetooth Low Energy 5.0 connectivity, capable of long-range communication over 1 km through the coded physical layer. It also supports higher transmission speeds and data throughput with 2 Mbps transfer support. An impressive feature of the ESP32-S3 is that both Wi-Fi and BLE have a superior RF performance even at high temperatures. The ESP32-S3 has a total of 44 programmable GPIO pins, which is 10 more than that of the ESP32-S2, and it supports a rich set of peripherals like SPI, I2C, UART, I2S, PWM, RMT, ADC, DAC, SDMMC host, and TWAI. 14 GPIO pins can be configured for HMI or human machine interface applications. Also, the chip comes with an ultra low power core that supports multiple low power models. The ESP32-S3 is made very secure as it supports AES XTS based flash encryption, RSA based secure boot, digital signature, and HMAC. It also has a world controller peripheral that implements a trusted execution environment by providing two fully isolated execution environments. A major highlight of the ESP32-S3 would be its powerful AI acceleration features and support for AIoT applications. The term AIoT stands for Artificial Intelligence plus Internet of Things. With the vast amount of data collected from IoT devices, the future of AI-based applications looks promising. AI is indeed the key factor in unlocking IoT's full potential. Major AIoT markets include wearables, smart industry, smart home, and smart city sectors. The Extensa LX7 core has been extended with vector instructions. Vector instructions are essentially a class of instructions that enable parallel processing of AI datasets, thereby improving performance and power efficiency. Such instructions can be leveraged for digital signal processing and neural network computing. Developers at Espressif are currently working on updates for the ESP Who library for face detection and the ESP Skynet library for voice recognition. However, the code for ESP32-S3 SoC is still a work in progress and is not ready for the public yet. Espressif has released a video demonstration of the speech recognition capabilities of ESP32-S3 using Amazon's built-in Alexa voice service with blind source separation and acoustic echo cancellation features. The fact that there are no external DSP chips interfaced with ESP32 proves how powerful it is for AIoT applications. Check out the video demo in the link provided below. Espressif's IoT Development Framework, or ESP-IDF, also provides support for the ESP32-S3 model. The platform has rigorous testing features for building applications, and it also has a great support policy as it gets frequent updates. Developers can easily migrate their applications to the ESP32-S3 platform and continue working with popular ESP-IDF tools. With support for such libraries in the future, AI applications like object detection and image recognition will be easier to implement with the ESP32-S3. To conclude, the ESP32-S3 can be regarded as an optimized microcontroller with improved connectivity, AI processing power, and support for commonly used peripheral interfaces. The official dataset for the ESP32-S3 will be released in the next few days, and the market availability date is expected to be announced soon. That is all, folks. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.